there, though.
So there was just a message for them. They're like, oh, we're running late because of a bad mood day.
Oh, he's vlogging.
Telling me this and telling me that. You say once you take me with you, I never go back. Now I got
you're like so hype.
I am so hype.
So, welcome to the glamorous world of indie filmmaking. Apparently there's like workers there right now. Rich is trying to sneak in. We're literally trying to Mission Impossible right now.
For sure. I told her, baby, come and ride the rodeo.
I mean, this is like some Batman shit. And so we have like a shot, well, basically a preview of everything. And it's like the process how we do things. So we're just going to translate this, what we shot, to what we're going to shoot today. So we're going to be like probably like here on this area where you could kind of run-ish. Camera on camera. All right.
You ready?
She said, hola, come on, star. She said, konnichiwa. She said, pardon my French. I said, bandumara.
Story, these size are from my students from 13, 15, 16 years. Okay, he was like 9 years old. You guys know him as Pat. Yay. How's the first day of shoot?
I'm tired. I'm so hungry. Where's the Girl Scout cookies?
Right on your arm.
Oh my gosh. No!
So, Steph likes to make U-turns in the freeway. And she expects us to follow her when she pulls a U-turn on the freeway. Hey guys, so I'm vlogging. I'm vlogging about Steph vlogging right
now. Yeah.
Thank you.
Thank you. Yo. She said, pardon my French. I said, bandumara. And she says, I pass it. And I said, nabule. No matter.